You know we're only... Vivica, beautiful as always. You know I got better seats than Vivica Fox. Vivica's tight, though.
Yes.
Aaron Donald, good seeing you, man. Welcome. Sack back, say what up.
What's going on, guys? The best of the best. Check it out. We in LA at the premiere. Big night. The red carpet, the black carpet, 3-3.
Facts.
It's going to be amazing. Watch the film.
Good looks.
I'm in it. Michael B. Jordan's directorial debut. It's an amazing film. You guys are going to love it.
Let's go. Thanks.
I'm going to get into the long list of names that, of people who really helped put this movie together. I want to thank everybody at Amazon, Mike Hopkins, Jen Selke, Julie Rappaport, everybody over at MGM, Sue Kroll, Jerry Rich, Stephen Bruno, Eric Lomas. I want to thank IMAX. I want to thank Dreamville and Interscope. I want to thank Dr. Drake, thank you so much for just your thoughts and your time and your energy. You really helped out a lot. Thank you so much for that. I want to thank Alexa Fogle, my casting director, who casted me on The Wire 20 years ago. Thank you. Joseph Shirley, aka Joe Cupple, thank you so much. I want to thank the composer, Liz Wolf, Kramer Martenthal, who couldn't be here today. I want to thank our wonderful editors, Colin Nelson and Jessica Batliese, Michael Shawver, Brian O'Neill, Jameen Asa, Dawn Gilliam, Jennifer Nahosa, Clayton Barber, Nick Fitzgerald. It's the list, guys. I want to thank Canelo. Alvarez is not here, but thank you so much. Jose Benavides, Terrence Crawford, Patrice Harris, Ann Najeri, Zach Bailey, Keenan Coogler. Sorry, Keenan, I love you. Elizabeth Raposo, Erwin Winkler, Ryan Coogler, Zinzi Coogler, Desi, my man Desi. Jackie Glickman, Adam Rosenberg, William, and Deacon Charnoff, Charles Winkler, David Winkler, and Nicholas Stern. So my cast, my actors, listen, Selenius, Lydia, come on down here, Thaddeus J. Nixon, Spitz Moore II, Wood Harris, Felicia Rashard, Mila Davis-Kitt, and Tessa Thompson, and Jonathan Majors, come down, please. I hate reading on pieces of paper. There's no way I was going to memorize all those names. But listen, this journey over the last 3 years has been incredible. I never thought I could do what y'all say I did. I couldn't have done that without the people that I just named and this incredible, incredible cast. It's a team effort. Some have been here from day one, pre-one, and every day I tried to just show up and I wanted to impress them. I wanted to let them know that I wasn't just doing it just to do the job. And finding the truth within the Creed family was really, really important to us. So thank you guys so much for having my back every step of the way, even when it was difficult, when it was struggling, when it was tired, you pushed through. And I want to thank you for all you guys for coming out and support. So I know Mila wanted to say something, but Mila, you want to say something to the crowd?
I do. I want to tell everyone hello. My name's Mila, and I play Amara in the film. This is a wonderful cast working with Mike and everyone on the crew. And I just want to say I'm so lucky to be a part of this cast, this wonderful family. I got to work with wonderful people that I met. And so I hope that you enjoy the film, and I really hope that it will inspire you to learn American Sign Language.
There's nothing else to say after that. So I hope you guys enjoy, sit back, relax, and it's Creed 3.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.